In connection with the federal investigation, Cohen spoke with lawyer Robert Costello, who counseled him over hours of meeting and speaking by the phone. According to Mr. Costello, at that time, defendant was highly distressed. He was in a manic state. He was pacing like a wild tiger in a cage. He appeared frazzled, like he hadn't slept in 3 or 4 or 5 days. And he even relayed to counsel that he had contemplated ending himself.